Assalamu alaikum everyone. I hope you are fine. Here you are once again with Mudassir. English with Mudassir. And Mudassir brought a new lecture for you people. And today's lecture I will be talking about what is past perfect continuous tense. So it is the last category of past tense. I told you before going to this tense, you must know about two things. Period of time and point of time. So period of time is that when you have time but you don't have exact time. आपके साथ दौरानिया होता है लेकिन वो दौरानिया fix नहीं होता, तो उसको हम period of time कहते हैं. And for that we are using far, और उसके लिए हम far इस्तेमाल करते हैं. And the second thing is point of time. So per point of time mean fixed time. So फिक्स टाइम के लिए फिर हम सेंस इस्तेमाल करते हैं. इफ यू वॉन्ट टू वॉच इट इन डिटेल, सो आई डिस्कस इट इन द 15 लेक्चर, यू कैन वॉच इट इन डिटेल. सो नाउ कम विद मी, लेट्स टॉक अबाउट व्हाट इज पास्ट परफेक्ट कंटिन्यूअस टेंस. In Urdu, we call it Felimazi Mukammal Jari. Urdu mein hum isko Felimazi Mukammal Jari kehte hain. So, how student will understand that this Urdu sentence is belong to which one tense? Those Urdu sentences which end with these words will be considered past perfect continuous tense. जो भी उर्दू के जुमले इन चीजों पर खत्म हुई हो तो आपको आसानी से समझना चाहिए कि ये चीजें past perfect continuous tense से ताल्लुक रखती है. So what will be the form of the verb past perfect continuous tense? So I told you when you saw the word continuous, it means that there should be first form of verb plus ing. So first form of verb plus ing will be used. Go up plus ing, going. So going will be used in this past perfect continuous tense. Helping verb, which helping verb will be used? There is specific helping verb for different tenses. So had been with all subject. Had been tamam subject ke saath istemal hoga. All subject mein he, she, at, singular name, plural name, I, we, you, they, saare ke saath had been istemal ki jayegi. Now coming towards the positive sentences. Positive are those sentences in which we are doing something. So what will be the structure? Iska structure kya hoga? Structure is language compulsory. If you know the structure, you can change any sentence. Subject plus had been plus verb first form ing plus object plus since far. Since far shows us the period or point of time. Ye hame period ya point of time dikhata hai. Plus rest of the sentence, jo bhi sentence mein hai. So first sentence here is सुबह से बारिश हो रही थी, हो रही थी. सो होती रही थी. सुबह से बारिश होती रही थी. सो दिस, लुक एट दिस प्लेस. व्हेन यू सॉ दीज वर्ड्स, सो यू गॉट दैट दिस सेंटेंस इज बिलोंग टू पास्ट परफेक्ट कंटिन्यूअस टेंस. So here match it with this, थी रही थी. So this means that this sentence is belong to past perfect continuous tense. Now change it. So for rain we are using it subject, had been but rainy, R-A-I-N, rain, I-N-G, rainy. It has been raining. There is no object in this sentence, so skip the object. Subo se, subo, it is noon time. For noon time, we are using since. It has been raining since subo morning. So when the time is known, you will use since. When the time is not known, यू विल यूज फॉर. लुक एट द सेकंड सेंटेंस. वो दो साल से क्रिकेट खेलते रहे थे. लुक एट दिस प्लेस. रहे थे. टोल्ड अस दिस सेंटेंस बिलोंग टू पास्ट परफेक्ट कंटिन्यूअस टेंस. एंड वन थिंग मोर, दीज आर प्लूरल. सो फॉर प्लूरल वी आर यूजिंग दे. सो नाउ चेंज द सेंटेंस. दे They, subject, had been. They had been playing, ing, playing cricket. दो साल से. दो साल is unknown. दो साल हमारे साथ मालूम नहीं है. कौन से दो साल? So for that we will use for. 2 years. Got it? जो भी हमारे साथ मालूम हो उसके लिए हम सेंस, जो मालूम ना हो उसके लिए फॉर. दोस विच वी नो अबाउट द टाइम वी विल यूज सेंस फॉर सेंस सॉरी. एंड दोस द टाइम इज अननोन वी विल यूज फॉर. लुक एट द सेंटेंस. मैं 2012 से पढ़ता रहा था. ता रहा था मीन दिस सेंटेंस इज बिलोंग टू पास्ट परफेक्ट कंटिन्यूअस टेंस. मैं आई हैड. Look at the structure. I had been padhta raha tha. Read ing. I had been reading since 2012. Because why I use since? Because 2012 is known time. But 2 years, 3 years is unknown time. Now come towards negative sentences. Negative sentences are those sentences in which we are not doing action, which in which there is no action. जिसमें हम काम नहीं करते, उसको हम negative sentences कहते हैं. Look at the structure. Subject plus had plus not. Had been के दरमियान not लगाया जाएगा. The remaining, the positive, negative structure are same. But in negative structure we will put not between the head and been. Head or been दरमियान not लगा के हम इनसे negative structure बनाएंगे. मैं 2003 से पिशावर में नहीं रहता रहा था. मैं I subject had not been live. I had not been living in Peshawar 2003 से since 2003. P should be capital. Peshawar is a specific name of the city, so P should be capital. Got it? Ali 2 हफ्तों से चावल नहीं खाता रहा था. Ali had not been. Look at the structure. Had not been eating rice. दो हफ्तों से. कौन से दो हफ्ते? मालूम नहीं है टाइम. इसके लिए फिर हम for इस्तेमाल करेंगे. For 2 weeks. Ali had not been eating rice for 2 weeks. Now coming to interrogative sentences. Interrogative are those sentences in which we are, which there is a question. जिसमें सवाल पूछा जाता है, question किया जाता है. So look at the structure. मैंने आपको बताया when we put the helping verb of a structure in the start. जब helping verb के साथ not लगाते हैं तो वो negative बन जाते हैं. जब helping verb को आगे ले आते हैं तो वो interrogative बन जाते हैं. Had plus subject plus been plus first form of verb plus subject since for and rest of sentence. And at the last there should be a question mark or sign of interrogation. Kya wo subah se match dekhta raha hai? Dekhta raha tha. Raha tha shows us this sentence is belong to past perfect continuous tense. And this also shows us this is a man and single So male and singular we will use he. So had he. Look at the structure. Had he. Subject be first verb first form ing. Had he been watching match. Had he been watching match. सुबह से सुबह मालूम है since morning. Got it? Since morning. किया अली और सदर 3 सालों से बातें करते रहे थे. This shows us this sentence is belong to past perfect continuous tense. So had Ali and Sadab, proper name. Ali and Sadab had Ali and Sadab been talk. ING has been talking for 3 years. For 3 years. Had Ali and Sadab been talking for 3 years? Why I used for? Because 3 years are unknown. कौन से 3 साल? 2010 से पहले, 2015 से पहले, 2020 के बाद. So there is the use of since and for. So there is no confusion. If the time is known, you will put since. If the time is unknown, you will use for. I told you for tense learning, you must know about 4 things. Recognition of sentence in Urdu, form of verb, helping verb and structure. If you know these 4 things in a sentence, then you can utilize, then you can generalize the rule of a sentence throughout the language. If you have any question regarding past perfect continuous tense, you can ask in comment section. Like my video, share it with your friends and subscribe my channel. Don't forget to click the bell icon. Thanks for your valuable time. See you in the next lecture. Take care of yourself.